All right, so people going crazy, and you know what? I don't got time for this, bro. Okay, so it says that the Pacers offered Myles Turner a number one draft pick and a first round pick. Bro, when are y'all gonna learn that Ainge didn't want Myles Turner? I know people wanted him because they see his body, they see all the things he's supposedly good at, shooting and blocking shots. But when that's all you do, you get destroyed in the perimeter. You can't really shoot that well, but you can shoot. And you can't guard the people that were asking you to guard, like Embiid and all those other people, Bam, people like that. I don't know. I don't know if we want to be committed 18 million, 18 million. For someone that hasn't progressed in like 4 to 5 seasons. Now I know. It would have been nice to get somebody, but I could see why Ainge wanted some more other than Myles Turner and a draft pick. That's probably gonna be high. I could see why he wanted a little bit more. You know what I'm saying? Do I agree with it all the way? No, because if we're being honest, I would probably want Myles Turner other than. Nothing. But the Hornets deal still isn't finished. We could get a trade exception for like a lot of money. So it's still not done yet. But I see people killing Ainge. And I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm gonna be straight up honest with you. I know some people might not like this, but I would rather have Tristan Thompson on this contract right now than Myles Turner on the 18 million a year contract. And that's not saying Tristan Thompson is somehow better than Myles Turner. I'm certainly not saying that. But I would rather have Tristan Thompson on this contract. You know what I'm saying? Not pay him a whole bunch just for shooting and some block shots. Because when I tell you his numbers with Embiid is crazy, and he doesn't do the small things that we ask other centers to do. Now, could he learn in Brad Stevens' system? I'm not arguing that. But we haven't seen any of the small stuff that our centers usually do, like seal, the pick and roll option that we run a lot. We haven't seen him do that any in the Pacers. Now, I'm not saying he couldn't learn this, but I could see why Ainge didn't want him. And this is not my opinion because, I would have just took the deal. I'm gonna be honest with you. I would have took the deal. But I could see why Ainge didn't. I mean, I don't know what you're gonna do. What you gonna do, man? That's gonna be it. It's your boy Smiley. Like and subscribe. Peace. Oh yeah, and another thing. Gordon Hayward didn't have to take the deal. He probably wasn't gonna take the deal. He was probably gonna take the deal with the most money. That's another thing. I forgot to say that. Gordon Hayward, there's no guarantee he would have took that deal. Like, what is we doing? We can't blame Ainge on a signing trade. Because Gordon Hayward probably is going to take the deal with the most money. If he wasn't, he would have waited at least a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Offseason just started. He would have waited a little bit before signing with the Hornets, right? So, I don't know. I don't know.